Okay, so I'm at the dermatologist's office and I'm about to get a biopsy done on my scalp so that we can confirm what's causing my hair loss. I have had no hair for quite a few years now and was diagnosed with alopecia, but I guess we're gonna get this done. I'm so nervous. I've never had a biopsy done to the scalp before. Pretty good, and I will be getting the stitches removed.